So here's the second box. This one's for the real girth. Sunday, I guess, is a shorter day. Oh, Erza. That's cool. Which form? Like, which outfit? There's so many Erzas. Yeah. Was it like Titania, the crazy armor, which shoots like a million swords? Oh, first one's a black code card. You freak out if you saw a cosplay. Thought maybe you'd freak out if you saw a Toph. Ursaring, Featherball, Hippodon, the one with the angel wings and armor. Yeah, that one's cool. Titania, Cyndaquil. Oh my god, we're starting off with a double banger. Sorry if I'm giving away because I see the back of the card already. The back card. So, it's a Radiant Heatran. And what do we got here? Ooh, Garchomp. Garchomp's cool. I mean, I hope people like Garchomp. I like Garchomp. And let's get this Radiant Heatran in a sleeve. Looks pretty cool to have that little, I don't know, diamond pattern. Got any picks, Gurf? You do not. Not many people cosplay as Toph, so I would for sure lose it. We went to, I went to a Comic-Con, a small one, and I was Amon. I had an Amon mask that we homemade with Plaster of Paris, and we saw a Toph, and I was cosplaying, taking her bending away. just a Comic-Con around me. Ooh, Shadow Rider Calyrex V Max. Gold rare. It's cool to pull this. Not my favorite card, Trainer Gallery, but it's definitely a good pull. Cleaver. Let's see, Sag. You're going to Anime West next week. Dang. Toph is badass. She's definitely badass. She's more than badass, man. Like, it's just, yeah, she's so cool. And creating that metal bending layer. All right, so two packs in. Already got three hits. Crazy son of a bitch. No, I'm kidding. That's crazy, the hit rates. I've never been to any events like that. You plan on going to them when you get back from your mom's. Okay. Why am I doing this? All right, let's see. Which one are you thinking of going to? Regieleki. Pretty cool. I was trying to trade cards, but you ran out of time. Dang. Definitely recommend. Also recommend going to someone trusted. With someone you trust. It gets wild. Next pack, VMAX. Yeah, we haven't seen a VMAX yet. All right. Let's. Oh, dang, wait. Next hit pack. How about that? Ooh. Miss Magius. Alright, next pack VMAX. Alright. Next hit. Wait, we already hit a VMAX, but maybe we'll hit another VMAX. I didn't even notice the Calyrex. Calyrex is a VMAX. I'm derping it. I'll make sure to bring a friend. Magnemite. I'm trying to think of something. I can't think of anything to say that's kind of funny or whatnot. Oh yeah, I was thinking about your name. Toph loves you. Like, I don't know about that. Thinking like it's Toph, you know? Like, she's so hard-headed. She'll never say it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, here we go. Let's see if it's a VMAX. If it's a hit. Grape. No, not grape. Gape jaw bog. It's purple. Thought it was grape. Torb. Glammeow. Swinub. Chatot. Oh, it's a little frayed on top of that. Ponyta. Ooh, a Frostmoth. And a Mangzone. Wow, look at that. That's a really cool trainer gallery of one of the low numbers. Low numbers meaning they're easier to hit. Wow. And here's the number. TG04 out of 30. Dang. Your girlfriend's name is Rizu Hates You? I just thought it would be funny. I don't know who Rizu is. Sorry for my ignorance. Frostmoth for you is VMAX. Is there a Frostmoth VMAX in this set? I know there's a different Frostmoth in this set. I just don't know if it's a VMAX. Okay, no. Okay, let's see. Ralts, Sneasel, Mistress, Wobbuffet. It's her nickname. Oh, okay. Okay. Shaman. Oh, even out of Brilliant Star, as we pull a Shaman for Gurf. Let's go. Reese is a cool name or nickname. So what do you mean by that, Dennis? That Frostmoth for you is VMAX? I'm probably like missing something big that I don't know about Pokemon. Krikatot. We still got so many packs. Dang. We got 4 hits. Cool. Alright, let's try to get an alt art. Like, maybe I'm a champ. Give me my champ. Oh, I just said that. Yeah. That my champ. Alt art. Great minds. Fighting energy. Trekking shoes. Gold. Grant. That's the first one we've seen of him. Psyduck. Drifloon. Sudowoodo. Perugly. And full art Lilligant. This is just full art city. Nah, better Bidoof? What? Wait, better compared to what? It better be Bidoof instead of a Machamp? Is there a Bidoof in this set? I know there was a Bidoof in Brilliant Stars. I would buy a pack or two, but you have to pay for driver's license. Damn. Yeah. That's cool. Driver's license. Let's try to remember how much that was for us. It's Toph. How can Toph see? No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. We're talking on League of Legends. You lost me there. I'm sorry, Dennis. Although I don't play League, I did play Dota. Oh, wait. Try picking up the wrong pack. Another black code card. Finish segment 1. You passed. Now they gotta wait 6 months. Segment 2. Heh. Ah. Who's a funny guy? Right, it's been so long since I took my test, so I don't remember what even happens. Togepi. Oh, Flapple. I mean, not my best train, my favorite TG, but Flapple and a Cleaver. Sorry, only Dota boys here. Hell yeah. Let's go. Though I would never play it again. It was like 30, 40 minutes of losing. Yeah, no. Nah, son. I'm done losing for 40 minutes. Just thrown it. Okay. Ooh, another black code card. Jesus. This box has a lot of hits so far. So far, the best one is probably that Lilligant, I think. Or maybe the Calyrex. All right. We haven't gotten a V-Star yet. Oh, I probably spoke too soon. I think I see him. I see one. Ooh, Apex player. Hey, I'm an Apex player. What are you talking about? Ooh, nice. Look at that. Palkia V-Star. All right, looks like we're both Apex players. Let's go. I have to win more. Damn, man, just busting my nuts. And I play Apex a lot. So we're here, we're Apex boys. I just used to play Dota. Since someone said League of Legends. Yeah, Apex is my number one game of choice right now. So we hit the first V-Star. Looks like I just have to speak it into existence. Alright, next we want an alt art. Damn, man. I can't believe you're saying such mean things to me, Gurf. I can't see what you said. Toph. Right now I see a blank message. Maybe it's because I can't load it on mine. I'm not sure. Nicket. Hisuian Typhlosion. Come on, Alt. Daddy need a new pair of feet. That's one of those extensions I don't have, I guess. I don't see it. Okay. It's a handshake. Oh yeah. Let's go. Yeah. Apex is so good. Come on. Sorry, it's the only solution to losing less. We've also had a lot of double alt boxes. Maybe we can get two alt. I don't know. But you do have a lot of hits right now, you know? Maybe quantity over quality at this point. It's never like that. Oh my. A reverse Eevee. Reverse Hollow Eevee. That looks so good. Wow, the weather is, took a change. Alright, well, almost halfway. Jeez. Why does it feel like I'm opening these, like, for forever compared to Brilliant Stars? You never seen one of the V-Star cards? Hold on. Then we just went past one of them. Right? Nope. If we come upon one, I will stop at a V-Star card for you. And Ponyta reverse, looking good. I'll show you what the V-Star card looks like when we come through one. Wow, it's raining very hard. Cool. All right. Sounds nice though. Ponyta. Ooh, energy lotto. Energy lotto. Sounds like energy, like gelato. Okay. So far we've gotten a lot of hits. They're new. They're different from the first box we opened. Definitely. Black code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, come on. Another double banger? Alright, what we got here? I still didn't know that Quillfish. This Quillfish had an evolution. Or this Quillfish. So many Quillfish in this pack. Bergmite. Miltank. Oh, it's awesome. It's a cow! Alright, left pack. Left side packs. No, I was not. Come on, gold, rainbow, or alt. All right, let's get you all three. We still got, 18 packs, man? Yeah, we got this. Oh my god, master Pokemon collector. You got, Blaziken, Charizard, Kirlia, maybe? I don't know which one that is. Gengar? Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, we might lose power. It's starting to flash and the storm's hitting good. So sorry if I sign out of nowhere. Nah, the real Gurf knows. He knows. Sudowoodo and Bastiodon. So yeah, sorry if I just kind of sign off by accident or, stop going live. It's because the power went out. Yeah, it's a stream on my phone. See, Krogunk, Lucario, Machamp. What kind of Pikachu is that? Mewtwo, another Pikachu. Suicune. No, Weevil. What the hell is that? That one's so small. Hey, look, a Sneasel. FaceTime me. All right, it is your box. I can't FaceTime you. Damn, we got so many Pokemon emojis there. I can't see that next one next to the Weevil. Weavile, so small. Gusty pickaxe. Ooh, that thunder just hit. Lights flickering. So, it's not looking good, guys.
Oh my god, yeah.
Our realtor said he's home, but his internet is out. He's waiting to get on his computer. Oh, a Noctowl. That's awesome. All right, come on. Double banger. Bang it, double. Oh, a second Radiant Pokemon. All right. Looks like we're getting two per booster box. A Lilligant. Cool. That's bad. Yeah, no, that's real bad. Well, we're almost done the box. So, Prime Gaming coming in clutch with the Pokemon emotes. All right, let's rip a little faster. Do not lose internet. That's not in my control. All right, do we got a trainer gallery? Nope. Run on hamster wheels. That'd be cool. Just have something under my legs. Just crank the own, like, however many watts or amps I need. All right. Darkness energy. I want, what? Dennis. Are you still on League of Legends? Are you in my chat or are you in the League of Legends chat? Voltorb, Heracross, and hey, look at that, Machamp VMAX, oh god. It's not the VMAX we're looking for, or not the kind of Machamp we're looking for. This is a Machamp. Bless you. It's not gold, it's not rainbow. You're multitasking, all right. That's all cool, that's cool. We don't blame you for multitasking. Give us a gold, rainbow, alt, all of them. All right, this one's gonna be a hit. Let's go, let's see what it is. Quick tune. Sorry if I'm going fast, because I'm trying to beat the rain. Okay, Togepi, Quillfish, and Origin Form Dialga. Sweet card. Not the alt art we were looking for. Not even an alt art. All right. I'm gonna take a drink of water here. Since we talked about those V-Star markers, we haven't found one yet for you yet, Toph. Oh, here we go. Oh, we did see one now. Oh, look at that. Look at that trainer gallery. Calyrex. Yeah, still have a lot of packs to go. That's a ghoul. Cool trainer gallery to pull. Almost looks like an alt art. Look at this thing. It's so cool. Alright, so here's the V-Star marker. I don't know if I have to explain how it works. I will if you want, Toph. You might already know. But, wow, sweet hit for Trainer Gallery. Now we're just looking for a rainbow, a gold, mainly an alt art. Seems like the girth. Real girth, which is this box, wants a Machamp Machamp alt art. I want to see the Palkia origin form alt art. Sure, okay. So yeah, this is a V-Star marker. It denotes if you have or haven't used a V-Star skill. Ooh, Mighty Yina and a Decidueye. That's a new attack, I guess, for the V-Star Pokemon, which we pulled one. So this is a V-Star Palkia, origin form Palkia. And there's an ability here that says V-Star Power. And you're allowed to use this V-Star Power once per game. So once you use it, you just kind of flip it around and you know that you've used it and you can't use it anymore. Usually it's a really good ability. That's why it's like a one game move. Some of them aren't that great though. Like, I believe the Shaman one wasn't so good. But that's why there's not so many in the packs. They don't expect you to have that many. I guess it's really, they only expect you to have one per deck. Okay, fire energy. Choi. Kalava. Yeah. But that ability is really broken sometimes. Eevee. Psyduck. And Hisuian Sneasel V. He's also an alt art. How many boxes left? I have one more box. I'm gonna have to go after this one though, Logic. I can come back in later tonight. We have to talk to someone. We got things to do, city to save, toilets to wreck. What? Actually, I did that today. Like a dog, I marked the house. I used the bathroom. I had to go really bad. I don't know why I'm saying it like that. I just had to use the bathroom. And that house was beautiful. I didn't ruin it. Ooh, Hisuian Arcanine. I just used the bathroom. I have one box left. Tomorrow I'm getting at least 12. I'm probably gonna end up with 3 or 4 cases tomorrow. So that's cool, right? We can get more. We can sell them by box, by packs. We can maybe do giveaways too. I don't know. That's exciting, right? All right. You laughing at me in there? Yeah, I'm being laughed at. Ralts, Togepi, Weirdeer. So many psychic types. I didn't know a Weirdeer is psychic. 12 boxes. Yeah, I got 12. I pre-ordered 12 more. I have 3 here from my distributor. I have 12 more coming from a different place. Maybe. Must be nice. I guess. If you call being a slave to the government, working, paying taxes. Nice. No, I'm kidding. I guess. You mostly have to thank Logic and the real Gurf. Ooh, right into the Obstagoon. Didn't even, as I'm talking, didn't even think about it. They've been helping me a lot here. You know, helping me move some product. So, giving me content to post. I'm not on Twitch a lot. I'm usually on Facebook. So, I'm feeling like switching might be a good idea. Get a feel for the outside community. See what I'm missing. It's sometimes nice, I guess. I don't know. Ooh, Glaceon. Yeah, they capped me at 12. Not 12. Wherever I bought it, it's a cap of 2 cases per pre-order. I would have bought a lot more. But Mr. Derp. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm reading it wrong. Weird. You know, I wait. You finish your box. What are you waiting for? What are you waiting for me for? It does seem they order quite a lot of stuff. Yeah, right now, these 2 boxes each were theirs. Yeah. Yeah, we stream on Facebook. They're usually groups. Let me know about later. Yeah, sure. I'll let you know about later. You know, I wait. Finish your box. All box? Driving anyways. Yeah, that's true. Gotta be safe. I'm sorry, Dennis. I don't think I understand. But let me know what you're waiting for. Let's see. Yeah, people stream on... Oh, Stantler. Oh, deja vu. People do stream on Facebook. Me included. It's a nice, closer, tight-knit group kind of thing. Nah, you're okay, Dennis. I'll have to get my skills. Oh, you're Italian. Dennis is Italian. Can you Italian your way in there? Huh? He's just saying some things that aren't that I can't understand in English because he's not the best with English. Like he says, wait for me to finish your box. I'm not sure. What he's trying to tell me there, but being Italian is cool. Thank you for being here. Must be really late for you right now. Yeah, but yeah, I stream on Facebook mostly. And what do we got? Oh my god, another Machamp. All right, we got 1 pack left. Does that mean we get the Machamp V alt art? Oh, okay. I know that, I guess. I was just wondering what he's waiting for, I suppose. Ooh, hearts. Hearts everywhere. All right, last pack. Let's see if we got a magic. Magic, voila. No, it's a white code card. All right, at least give us a Radiant or a Trainer Gallery. Come on. Come on, Gurf. Pulling your energy. Oh, it's a Gardevoir. Cool. We did get a Trainer Gallery. All right. No alt art. We got two Radiant Pokemon. A full art. Sorry, I'll go through it now. Not just out of my brain. Oh my god. Why does it feel like there's so many hits compared to the first box? Oh, you got the Palkia too. Okay, so. Gardevoir, Machamp, Obstagoon, Sneasler. We do know someone in Italy. Mightyena, Dialga V, Flapple, Cleaver, Machamp VMAX, Radiant Greninja. Let me sleep that. Lilligant V, Frostmoth, Radiant Heatran, Garjump. I was thinking about streaming stuff like this in the future. Yeah, no, I didn't think about doing this. I just thought about opening like a business thing, you know, to sell and ship to people. But streaming this is kind of really fun because you get to open packs nonstop for people. Oh, the Calyrex. Did both Calyrexes, right. Good hits on those. But yeah, you should definitely do it. I say do it. Who love pizza? Oh, man. We love pizza. Well, I've mostly really had American pizza, style pizza, but I got this cookbook from Failderp's family about how to make pizza in a better way. Like, this person has gone through, like, Italy, maybe, like, specifically maybe Rome, I forget. He learned how to make pizza, and we're reading his cookbook about how to make pizza. And it's so cool, like, my first, like, actual good pizza. I mean, I'm sure it's not the same standards as the ones in Italy, but it was still pretty good.